Hey everybody, it's Under My Cap and welcome back to another video where today I'm going to be showing you how to get explosive snowballs in Minecraft. So without further ado, let's get straight into this. Now I just have to say this is such an awesome command because it only requires one command for you to make explosive snowballs in Minecraft. So first of all, let's open up the command block and type in this command. So what you want to do is you want to type in execute. If you are typing this into command line, it won't work, so you have to use a command block. And then what we want to do is we want to do as at e brackets type equals snowball. Now the really cool thing about this command is that you can replace this with any entity you like. You can replace it with arrows. I wouldn't recommend replacing it with entities that can spawn in your world because it will cause a lot of issues. But for now, I'm just going to choose snowball. And make sure you put these square brackets in as well. So at e square brackets type equals snowball square brackets. And then we want to do at s unless, now this is a pretty new command, and then block. So basically what we are doing here is we're going to want to run the command at each individual snowball that we throw. So it's going to do it at the self of each snowball. It kind of doesn't make a lot of sense, but it'll make a lot of sense after this. So what you want to do here is just make sure that it says block, not blocks. Sometimes it autofills. You just need to make sure it says block. And then what we're going to do is we actually want to do relative positions. So if you can do that on your command, on your keyboard, it basically looks like these three up arrows. And I believe if you hold shift and your number 6 on your keyboard, you should get these. That's my keyboard. And once you do that, we want to also put in a few numbers. So your command unfortunately won't work if it's like this. What we actually need to do is we need to put a -1 right next to the middle arrow, and we also need to do a -1 on the right arrow, so -1. So when you're putting this in your command, or in your keyboard, sorry, you need to do an up arrow, space, up arrow, -1, space, up arrow, -1. Now after this, we want to type in Minecraft, colon, air. So this is just making sure that the command will only execute if the block beneath the snowball that's thrown is not air. If it does, if you do replace it with any other block, it will test for that. So just make sure it is air. You have to make that air. And then after that, we want to do run summon Minecraft colon. And you can make it summon anything you want. I recommend TNT if you want to make an explosive snowball, but you can make it lightning, all those sorts of things. So I'm going to type in TNT. So after you type in the TNT, make sure you type in 3 squiggly line titles. Make sure there's a space in between them as well. So it just looks like something like this. I'll also put the command in the description as well, so you can copy it if there's any other issues. But Minecraft, colon, TNT, and then the 3 squiggly lines with gaps in between. And once you do this, you should be able to make explosive snowballs. So if I throw them, they make a whole bunch of just TNT everywhere. I do have a mod that makes it look a bit more explosive, but you can see if we throw them, whoa, that was... Oh my gosh. Okay, that was a bit of an exaggerated mod there. Hang on. What? Oh my gosh. Okay, well, you can see that the snowballs are pretty powerful. Now, if you did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. Gosh.